Oh no! Konnichiwa! And welcome to the channel, guys. I'm just truly Millie. I'm a musician and a songwriter. My main instruments are vocals and a bass. Today, I'm reacting to, as the title says, Road of Naruto. Naruto 20th anniversary trailer. Now, oh my goodness, is Naruto really 20 years old? He also says, expressing gratitude to Naruto fans, loyalty throughout the last 20 years. Now, I don't know if it's just like a trailer for, like, as it says, expressing gratitude, saying thank you to all Naruto fans, or actually a movie coming out soon. I don't know. You guys let me know. But let's just react to this trailer, okay? So, headphones on and let's crack on. I'm quite excited. Oh, this epic fight, yeah. Those two. Oh my. Oh my god, Rock Lee, yeah. I love this tune, by the way. Oh yeah, when Sakura cut her hair, oh my god. That's Kiba, right? Yeah. And the guy with the sand is Gaara. He's coming back. Okay. Oh my goodness, man. Love the punk rock. Like, just love it from Naruto. Like, Jiraiya, my favorite character. Jiraiya is my favorite Naruto character, I think. Tune, man. Banger, like, honestly. Oh my. I'm pretty sure that if you're a Naruto fan, you, at one point in your life, you wish you were Kakashi. Like, he's one of the most badass characters. I was gonna say people. Characters out there. People, yeah, because he exists. He's real. What's his name again? I forgot his name, guys. The bass lines, by the way. Oh, my. Man. What's her name again? Tsunade. Tsunade. Man. Who else was like crying? Yeah, all these tunes. All these tunes, I remember them from the anime openings reactions, reaction that I did for Naruto openings, and they are all coming back. And you know what? I'm having a blast. I'm like low-key falling in love with Naruto. Like, I used to watch Naruto. I watched a few episodes, like actually quite a few episodes, yeah, like some time ago. And I tell you what, I'm going to start watching the entire anime again to celebrate the 20 year anniversary. Blah blah, I can't get my words out. Let's go. Don't even know what I'm saying. Man. Oh yeah, she's always been in love with Sasuke. Poor girl, man. Oh my. I'm crying, Andy! Habataitara modoranai to itte mezashita. I'm crying, man. Aoi, aoi, ano sora. That's a beautiful bass line. Okay, I haven't seen these episodes. I haven't, have I? No. Oh yeah, yeah, I have seen the ones with some of the ones with the Akatsuki clan, yeah. Man. Oh yeah, I know this guy. This guy's epic. Hidan, is that his name? Yeah, oh no! No, no, no! No, Jiraiya, please, no! No. I'm not over it yet. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I'm not over it yet. I realized the screaming pain. Hearing loud in my brain. But I'm going straight ahead with this car. Okay, I haven't seen these. I think I haven't seen. No, I haven't. No. Spoilers. Have I seen this? No. Oh, but I remember some fights with Pain. Oh my gosh. Can we talk about the bass line? Oh my gosh. Bass line, man. Wow! This, I haven't seen any of these. Now I feel like all spoilers, man. By the way, the animations are just like epic, man. Who is she? Spoilers, man! What happened to the arms? I'm lost. Okay, I officially need to watch the anime, the entire anime. I don't know if I can go through the emotions that and the pain that that Jiraiya's death scene, to be honest with you, but apart from that, I think I can watch the anime. But I'm not over it. I never get over it. I know that for a fact. Like, you just can't, and you know that. Okay, so here is the thing. Bits and pieces. I haven't watched the entire anime. I think, in fact, I somewhat stopped watching around Jiraiya's death time, because I was like, fuck it, I am done with Naruto. If Jiraiya's not there, I don't want to watch Naruto ever again. You know what, let's watch it. I'm more mature now. Like, that sounds like if I'm getting old. I'm more grown up now. And yeah, let's watch Naruto together, guys. So let me know if you like to watch Naruto together with me sometimes. Let me know in the comment section box down below. Some epic animations, epic fights towards the end, and I just can't wait. Need to catch up, and I'm looking forward to that. Well, guys, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell button so I can continue making more videos like these. And don't forget to leave your suggestions, your recommendations in the comment section box down below. And also, please follow me on Twitch, where I'm planning on streaming again soon. So I'm going to leave the link somewhere around here and in the description box down below. That's it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Arigato gozaimasu. Sayonara! Mwah! Her name is Millie. Let's go to Willis. To all the boys that didn't care about feelings. Oh, silly Millie, why are you so silly? It's like your brother always says. Millie, 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 really, why are you so silly?